Hi guys, welcome back. I hope you all had a great weekend. I know it's been a week since my last upload. I'm really sorry guys. I'm getting back to filming now. So a lot of you requested me to do a review on Boschia's Black Luminizing Face Mask. I mentioned it in my haul video. I will give you guys an overview of what I think about the mask. So this is what the packaging looks like. In India, it retails for 3,480 rupees. And in the US, I think it retails for $34. And you get around 80 grams of product, which is 2.8 ounces. This is a peel-off mask, so if you're someone who has a lot of active acne or has a lot of pimples and sensitive skin, I wouldn't recommend this because this can get a little painful while removing. Also, I don't think it is meant for people who have sensitive skin because my skin is pretty normal, but the skin around this part of my face can get a little red at times when I use it. Also, while removing the mask, it can wax some of your facial hair out. So if you are looking for a product to do that, you could try this out. But make sure you do a little bit of a patch test because it can be a little painful if your hair is really thick and coarse. Mine was a little painful around this area. Otherwise, it was fine. So now I'll show you guys how I apply the mask and how much you actually need to use to get an opaque layer. So I take about a teaspoonful and I keep adding more as I go because you don't want to take out too much. And you need to make sure that this mask is opaque. So you need to go in with at least a couple of layers. If you don't do that, the mask won't come out in one piece and it's going to be way more painful to remove. Now, I tried this for the first time and I kind of failed. It did not come out in one piece. I did this around like FanFest. So that was about 3 weeks ago. And my skin did feel a lot cleaner. It does get rid of some of, you know, the dry patches that you have on your skin. It kind of exfoliates it. And it also removes a lot of blackheads and whiteheads. Some of them come up to the surface, but they don't come out, which is fine. I will just, you know, exfoliate after a couple of days with a scrub and that should be fine. But usually it gets rid of all the black and whiteheads. I mainly plan to use this around my nose and on my chin because those are my problem areas. I tend to get a lot of whiteheads and blackheads over here. I will not be using it on my entire face because I really don't want to keep waxing my face. Also, this area gets really sensitive and I get tiny boils sometimes, so I want to avoid that. So while applying, you have to be really careful. Don't get it around your eyes and on your eyebrows and also around your mouth because that area is really sensitive. Also, while removing the mask, you need to start from the bottom and carefully peel it off. Don't try and like rip it off in one go. It's going to hurt really badly. This might be a little painful if your mask is thin or if it hasn't dried completely, so make sure it's completely dry and carefully remove it. You will immediately notice that your skin feels a lot cleaner. Also, if you look at the mask carefully, you will notice a lot of whiteheads and blackheads, especially the whiteheads are more prominent. And you will, if you look at it at a certain angle, you'll be able to see some of your facial hair, which is kind of gross and amazing at the same time. I'm really happy that all of that impurities is like out of my face now. I personally think that this mask is a little too expensive for the quantity that you use because every time you use it, you at least need this much mask to cover up your entire face. So I've used it twice already. So I'm assuming that I'm halfway through already with the mask and this is for like 3,480 rupees. I'm not sure if I'll be able to repurchase this every 2-3 weeks if I want to do this. Overall, I think it's a great product. Let me know in the comments below if you have tried out any other peel-off face masks and if there is anything else from the same range you want me to try and review. And yep, that's pretty much it guys. I really hope you enjoyed and this video was helpful. And give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll be posting another video really soon. I'll see you guys. I love you. Bye-bye.